I'm eternally grateful. Oh, God. Get off me!
Thank you. Hey, Kurt?
I'm here, Crane.
It's no good. It's not working.
Not working? Huh. That's unexpected. All right. A little on-the-fly surgery should do the trick. First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones. I'm betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
That did it. Oh, it blew up the nest and the barricade. All right, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend, if I build it, it's going to explode. Come see me, and I'll give you the blueprint.
away. This doesn't concern you. What is this shit?
Thank you for what you did.
This is for you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller bang, but cans are easier to find and to carry.
Hey, thanks, Kurt.
Pain. Your fans are waiting. What is important? And action. Cut. Look, that was terrible. The only thing you were killing out there was my movie. We can try again. Only because this isn't costing me anything.
You should see this. Something is going on at the school. Tahir's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's Antizin, we need it.
Jade, where? Shit.
Run!
Fucking Tahir. That guy should die in a fire. Fuck. Where'd she go? How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more.
We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Close. You are like a guardian angel. Thank you. Please, take this. It is all we have.
They've got this door sealed off from the inside. You got any alternatives?
I remember playing here as a kid. There was a basement entrance at the back of the building. No harm in trying it.
Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. have to come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Thank you.
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What the hell are they up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us. Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizin in there somewhere.